And now in sports, two of the finest tacticians of the modern game will go head-to-head in the Champions League final today. But Chelsea manager Thomas Tuchel said it was wrong to view the match as a clash between himself and Manchester City boss Pep Guardiola. Tuchel is seeking his first Champions League title after losing out to Bayern Munich with Paris Saint-Germain in last season's final, while Guardiola is looking to add to the two titles he won as coach of Barcelona in 2009 and 2011. Chelsea have beaten City twice since Tuchel took charge of the London club in January, winning in the FA Cup semi-final and then in the Premier League at the Etihad Stadium. But Tuchel is under no illusions about the size of the task facing his team against the Premier League champions in Porto. Tuchel added that he had no injury problems heading into the game, with goalkeeper Edouard Mendy and midfielder N'Golo Kante training with the squad.
Against him, because we don't have a match of tennis tomorrow. We arrive with our teams, and Pep will prepare his team, and I will prepare my team in the best way possible. We have two experiences now against them in different competitions, and two different matches, two different lineups. Tomorrow will be a very different lineup, I think, from Man City. But nevertheless, we have the experience of how much we had to suffer. We have the experience of how brave and how courageous we need also to play in certain moments of the game. For me, it's about tomorrow. It's always tough to play against City, Bayern, or Barcelona when Pep is at the sideline. They create, and he creates this team with this huge belief and this huge success and continuously winning mentality.
To lead the team out in a final of the Champions League is obviously a moment that I'm really proud of. But we want to win it, and of course, I wish I'm even prouder after the game. We are ready to give everything. We know that it's a massive opportunity. It took 9 years to be back in a final of the Champions League for the club, so obviously it's a big opportunity for everybody.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.